Authorities are cracking down on drivers who speed through construction zones on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. Automated speed enforcement units will be installed in zones along the Turnpike beginning next week. Registered owners will receive a warning letter for a first offense, a $75 fine for a second offense, and a $150 fine for a third and subsequent offenses. Officials say the goal is to make construction zones safer.